I heard the door slam.
The door slammed.
Oh.
Well, I guess I better get.
Now, don't you boys worry. Eustace will be back soon to get the door open.
Alone was I with tender courage and all his fur, his furry furage, which, I say, did encourage me to be quite naughty. Courage. Your hair. It reminds me of the first time I knew just how I felt about hair. It was a day I'd not forget. The day that I first met my pet. Oh, what a lovely gift to get. I'd never felt so naughty. My fuzzy friend is what he was, this darling little ball of fuzz. And oh, such fuzz, it does demand that I be naughty. He looked at me, his fetching eyes, and fetching fur did hypnotize. I filled with joy, I filled with sighs, and that's when I got naughty. Now, now. You shouldn't play in the toilet.